I rise today in opposition to this H.R. 227 for several reasons. One, if we're going to be a law and binding body in this House, we cannot have a different practice that we hold other folks accountable to. It was already laid out by our Speaker, the minority leader, that we have a practice in which resolutions are brought to this House. We have heard about some type of precedent from 1974 that no one can give clarity if that resolution was originated in rules and or if we had a requirement to have any type of advertisement during that time, which tells me that during this era in 2022, where we do have that requirement, why are we choosing a 1974 reference to get through a resolution without any due process on our part? I am all for law and order when it is applied equally across the board. This does not feel like we are applying law and order equally across the board. Mr. Speaker, I would like to make a motion to table H.R. 227 until the courts make a ruling on what can and cannot be released to the Select Committee to determine if, in fact, the district attorney was willfully withholding information.
Does the gentleman wish to speak on his motion?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I believe this is within one's right to defend against a subpoena that they deemed that had privileged information included. And if we are serious about law and order, I believe we should allow the due process of those who have been subpoenaed to use whatever right that they have to them to defend their argument on why they're not releasing certain documents. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.